Now, Peyton, I'm going to dismiss everyone. No, I'm going to say it in front of everyone. I have given you countless opportunities to be part of this team. But your mother's behavior today is unacceptable. And I don't want you to follow in her footsteps.
Yeah, I didn't start trouble. I didn't start trouble. He told me to shut up in public. I'm supposed to take that. Abby got mad at me and disrespected me in front of everybody. And now she's going to pick on Peyton? No way, Abby. What more do you want from us?
There comes a time when your kid has to stand on their own 2 feet and mommy has to quit fighting. Leslie, stop fighting. I'm not the enemy. I'm your kid's best friend.
I said maybe she fell out of her turns for a shoe, and you told me to shut up.
Because that is not
your place. Shut
up. That is not your place. You know what? Sometimes I have to speak in simple terms.
Do not disrespect me. Don't ever tell me to shut up again. You were wrong, Abby. You were wrong.
This is a dance competition.
Kiss my ass.
I am a dance teacher. I have kissed your ass. I let you come back.
I respected you, and I stay at your studio because I liked you, and I like what you taught my daughters. I don't like this. I don't like you telling me to shut up.
Leslie, just go ahead and leave. Nobody cares anymore. You just sealed your daughter's fate. Peyton, it looks like you were just another number.